And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. He anticipated that move perfectly. Great reversal.
Dropped it. And that shot was dialed in.
Yet.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too.
Whoa. You think you're going to do one thing, and then you end up with trouble in paradise. Amazing athleticism.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
If he wasn't already in a match, I'd say he was trying to start a fight.
I totally agree with you.
Wow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
By Tyler Breeze. Tyler Breeze is not someone to sleep on.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And that punch lands hard. He was one step ahead on that one.
Turning it around, it's Tyler Breeze with the reversal.
Trying to put him away.
What a move. This is insane.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
One, two, three.
And that's the match.
Here's your winner, the Prince.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
Maybe Tyler Breeze needs to go down to the WWE Performance Center and learn how to do this whole wrestling thing over again.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.